Travis here from the Wolf HunterZ.
How are you?
We hope that you are having a good night.
It is a
We're having a great night over here, and we are about to have it be even greater. That was the most complicated way to say that, but whatever. We are the Wolf HunterZ, Susie, you, and Travis. Mm-hmm. We have a reaction video for you. Our social media platforms like Instagram, Spotify, merch, Facebook, music, everything. It's down below in the description
box. That's a lot of things.
It's many things.
There is many things there.
Many things. So head on down there. Check it out. Today's video is brought to you by Chicago
Pride.
Bringing us a Volbeat.
Oh, that's funny.
Shotgun Blues.
Yes.
That's a good title.
That is a good
title. That is a very nice title.
Yeah.
Shotgun Blues.
I'm excited for this one.
You are?
I've been liking Volbeat.
Shotgun Blues.
All right, let's take a look at this. Before we do so, hit that like button, hit subscribe, hit the notification bell. Feel free to comment below. You know, it is absolutely free for you to do that. Just... there's so much freedom that you can comment. Isn't that amazing?
Wait, before you play, can you just press my headphone jack in there just a tiny bit?
It's in there.
Thank you. Thank you, Travis.
It was in there.
Travis the Great. Travis the Amazing. All right.
Ah! Hang tight. Hang tight. Hold on. As we have our headphones on.
Technical difficulties.
It was, in fact...
actually, a technical flurp.
Coming
here
through
we
the
go.
Speaker instead.
A flurp of technicalities.
All right.
All right.
So
start, start that John
we'll
over.
Let's do a little rewind. Good thing we didn't hear any sneak peeks
we
yet.
We just heard some shotguns!
All right, here we go. On that bass in
that
your
bass.
Face.
In your face.
Wow,
bass.
I love it. I love it. I love it. Oh my gosh. The tones of the guitar. Excellent. Excellent job. And the drummer with his like patterns and transitions and stuff. Boom. Let's go.
Vibrato that he sticks at the end of each stanza as he's singing at the end of the stanza. He sings pretty smoothly for like all the other lines. At the very end, there's that little vibrato that's just It's cool.
Yeah.
I like it. It's nice.
Real quick, I just have to comment that I love the way that this guy holds his guitar. Just saying. Fingers to do that. Just saying.
I'm just saying.
Y'all are doing something that makes them actually.
I'm scarred from the Green Mile, and so this is scary.
Oh my gosh! How did they get them to do that? There wasn't like a little baby's at, was there? Oh my goodness.
I don't know. Stop.
Wow, actor is doing really good, first of all. Secondly, cool purple guitar.
I was going to say that.
You're always going to say what I'm going to say.
That color is so pretty.
Yeah.
I love it.
Susie wants a purple Jeep, that color.
I do
that
want a purple Jeep, that color. Yes.
Yeah.
Please. Someone. Send me a purple Jeep.
And then the sound of the snare is just absolutely beautiful. Like, the tone of the drums is just phenomenal. Whoever mixed them, mastered them, tuned them, all that stuff, played them, excellent job. Cool. Chicago Bride.
Chicago Bride. I love that.
That was a good time. That was a good time.
So good.
Yes. Thank you guys for hanging out with us. If you enjoyed hanging out, hit subscribe. Check out the links below in our latest music video or videos. There's a thumbnail in the outro. You can click it. You can watch it. Like it. Share it. Stay tuned. Stay positive.
Love you guys. See you next time.
Bye-bye. I just wanna bring my grip. What?